Hi, I'm Dr.Leela Mohan. I practice at Manipal, Columbia Asia, Padithem Healthcare, located in HSR, Bangalore. So malaria is a parasitic infection, which is mainly caused by the female anaphylus mosquito. It can be transmitted by one person to one person due to the mosquito bite. So the symptoms can appear within 1 to 4 weeks of the infected mosquito bites a person. And the person can develop fever, excessive sweating, chills, easy fatigability, headache, muscle pains, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea. There are so many symptoms which can person develop during the malarial parasitic infestations, and which we need to be very carefully observe the symptoms and get it treated by the healthcare professional. So the malaria can be caused by due to many parasites like the family of plasmodium falciparum, the plasmodium ovale, the plasmodium malariae, and the plasmodium vivax. All vivax causes the malarial disease. As already I had mentioned, it can be easily transmitted by the female anopheles mosquito. And so now, how do we diagnose this malaria? So the malaria can be easily diagnosed by blood examination, where when the person walks in the doctor's chamber, we'll collect the blood sample for testing the malaria. And rapid diagnostics tests, there are easily available kits, what we'll call it as. There'll be a slide where we'll put your blood on the slide. So if it is getting reacted, then it'll show two lines as positive, like as usually in a normal urinal pregnancy test, how we do. And there is a PCR test, we'll call it as, that also we will do to find out the malaria. PCR is nothing but the polymerase chain reaction. So when it comes for the treatment, we give drugs like chloroquine and artemisinin, and then quinolones we will prescribe, and then meflowquin, and then combination therapies, and there are many other drugs which will helpful in treating the malaria. So the Primaquine is one of the important drugs which mainly targets the liver stage. There are certain stages of malaria. When we go to the history of the disease progression, we'll come to know. And we can treat with the Primaquine very easily. The plasmodium vivax and the plasmodium ovale can be treated by the drug called as Primaquine. So the prevention, we can always consume the anti-malarial drugs when we are traveling to the places which are risky, where we'll develop the malaria. Like if go to certain African countries where the mosquito population is more, and you may get easily. When we come to India, there are certain Northeastern parts are there, which also we can expect the malarial cases more. And as always, we have to prevent the mosquito bite. You can use the repellents, and you can use mosquito repellent machines, like there are many in the market. And then we can always use the nets, the mosquito nets, which are safer. There are certain lotions or ointments which we can apply all over the body to prevent the mosquito bite. And then cleaning the place where we are staying, and we should not allow the water to get stagnant in our surroundings where we are living. And these all will help you in treating or mainly preventing the mosquito bite, and indirectly we can prevent the disease like malaria.